What's up? We're out here at the racetrack.
Yeah, this closed, beautiful course here in Paris. Riding with Alpine Stars and riding these little mini bikes.
Gosh, they're so fun.
Hey, what's up, guys? Josh Heron here. We're out at Apex Kart Track right now, riding with some famous people.
I'm Chantel Jeffries.
And I'm Jocelyn Chu.
I'm Timothy Granaderos.
What's up? I'm Justin Prentice.
I have a little experience riding back in the day, just dirt bikes. I'm from Michigan, so we would cruise on those, but never a street bike.
A lot of ATVs for me growing up in the woods and motorcycles, but more cruisers. I haven't done street bikes or anything, so this is fun. I thought we invited you over to this, but we didn't. So if you want to go,
what is that?
I'm gonna go that way.
Is that a radar gun?
We're on the course with a pro, man, Josh Heron.
He's pretty good, but I feel like we're catching up to him, kind
of. I didn't think I'd actually be teaching a lot of them to ride. A lot of them never rode a bike before, so it's kind of interesting. I think she ran into a wall and some tires, and then
just go as fast as possible into this wall. I'm like, okay,
make it. You know?
20 minutes later, I plowed right into the same wall, so.
My first crash on the mini bike, my airbag went off, so.
I didn't do anything like that. I'm a pro. I've been riding.
He's full Superman over there.
He's Mars.
Feel a lot better that the professional ran into the same wall as me.
It's a good thing we have Alpine Stars leathers on, because I think if we didn't, she'd be in the hospital.
Yeah, I'm fine. Not even a single scratch. I got right back on and got going.
We're having fun, though. It's been pretty interesting seeing these guys and girls learn to ride street bikes and having some fun with it.
You guys doing another interview over here?
Yay!
Every turn, I feel a little more confident.
Mm-hmm.
By the end, we
start dragging knees a little bit.
Lapping Josh, Aaron.
That's our goal.
Big thanks to Alpine Stars for bringing us out.
Thank you, Alpine Stars, for bringing us out.
You guys are amazing. Thank you, Alpine Stars.
Dude, it's been a blast. Oh. We're hoping we can do this again for sure.
All day, every day.
Yeah.
Let's ride.
Woo!